We are looking for a strong, stable base here, so retract and depress your shoulder blades. Slowly lower the bar down to your chest. Don't let it sink into your chest. Hold for two and power back up to the start position.